Mechanic video, and today I actually don't know what we're gonna do. Like maybe a showcase, because I made this thing and this thing. I made these two things off camera. Even though it's muted. Okay, so let's just go boop and go boop 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 boop. So basically what this is like a police cargo truck thingy. And I'll show you how this thing works. This cargo truck was actually made for transporting nukes. AKA Scrap Man uses in his videos. So, just go attach that. As normal, it can drive because. And also, it's not the best at off-road, but it works. And I added the thing on the top so the trailer doesn't detach while we're driving. And we got sirens! Which is nice. Oh my god, why is this road bumpy? It's just like the police coming from out of the note from in the middle of the forest for some reason. Like imagine if you see this in the middle of the forest driving at you. That'd just be ridiculous. So that's that there. So also the reason why I'm making this video is you guys really seem to like the scrap mechanic videos. My Scrap Mechanic YouTube short about this thing drifting without the trailer ended up getting 47 views, which is nice. Thanks for your views, guys. So and I also have a bunch of different other videos to see what you like watching me do, and the majority of you are sticking with Scrap Mechanic, so I think we can do some more Scrap Mechanic videos. If you want me to play any other game, you can put it down below in the comments, and let's shut off these sirens because they're super unnecessary right now. Also, I have these doors that get stuck for some reason. Also, I have this back door. Because why not enter here? Just go. And here there's nothing, so it's very customizable. The normal version is just normal. Oops, not that thing. This thing. All normal, nothing. And I also have trailers. I can attach another trailer. And this thing's maximum capacity seems to be three trailers, because at three it's already struggling to get trailers. So if we attach this first one, it's such a pain reversing the trailers because I'm not old enough to drive and I don't know how to drive. And when I missed, like I did a pretty good job backing up until attaching a second trailer, but the last trailer was just a pain. Also, these things never go high enough. Now I should save it like this. Just bop that in. Okay, now time to back up and get this first trailer on. It's good with one trailer, start struggling with two trailers. This door keeps getting stuck. Open up door. Why does only breaking the glass work? Oh, we'll keep it like that. Because it's only the glass. What's so wrong about glass being broken? Yes, it's probably expensive, I think. And yes, it shatters into pieces that you can get cuts on. Also, this thing's on max engine power, and I used a gas engine to increase realism. Because who doesn't like things being realistic? And then just slide that in. Then spawn another trailer. Hey, not too far off. I probably should have done this earlier. Just make it easier to move around. Just pop bearings there and a bearing there and get this thing on the lift so I can actually do my job. Then take a small wheel and put it there and there. And then we can just put the piston length down by one and we're done. So now I can save like this. Okay, now that's good. That's not the way I want it to move. Okay, well, are you ready for how I back up? Not that good, but also not too bad, honestly. Even for a kid who doesn't know how to drive. Look at my driving skill. I can drive a big rig. Woohoo! And this is my backing up. Not bad. Now, the reason why I had that so is I can roll. Oh my god, why is this thing so bad at rolling? There we go. Now I can just lower these legs. And then now we got a trailer. And now we need a third trailer. Isn't that awesome? Let's just add wheels on this. And then move these. Huh. And now we can just go get this. And now we can bring this forward. Hey, this creation is such a genius idea. Maybe I can sell. this in real life. There we go. This game's lagging out. Like, you can see the lagginess of this game. But honestly, it's not bad for a laptop that's not a gaming laptop. And here's my example of three trailers. I don't know how someone would drive a truck with three trailers in real life, but it does go pretty smooth. Okay, I'm gonna do something very unrealistic, but can help a lot. And by this time, you can probably, you might be able to think what I'm looking for. Yes, a thruster. Thruster, give me the minimal power you can do. And now I just gotta go. Hook this up. Okay, now let's go. Okay, increase the thruster power. And can you guess what I'm going for? Yes. I'm going off the hook, so. Go, truck, go! Or somehow this reverse worked. Okay, let's go! I don't know if it's the lag that's slowing this down, or if thrusters... this is why I had that hook thing on the police trailer. But that's it for there. Also, I made, and also, I'm gonna show you this is my brother's first car. Not bad for a first car. Also, I was helping him, but also, I don't know why I even have this. It's useless. Oh, I know something. This thing can be not so useless anymore. So first, also I can delete the button. Bye, button. No, I need a timer. This is the logic system I used for my police lights, so then. Attach this there, then attach this there. Then we're good. Also, I forgot to add the suspension glitch. That's what I was going to use, because isn't the suspension glitch not useful? At least this thing stands on this tree. Get that bearing. Boop. Jeez. Jeez, it's laggy. Okay, let's get rid of these. It's already going better. Okay, that was already better. That was fast. Yeah, I need this. Okay, let's do the easiest way to connect these. The weld tool! It's one of the most useful tools. Excuse me? Okay. There we go! So if I can do a test. Oh my god. Detach it from the logic it's connected to. Because that's not the one that's going to be flashing. Okay, now let's go. Not the fastest. What's this timer set to? Look, if I do one tick, it's faster. Okay. I believe I can fly. When are we gonna hit the skybox? Oh, we just hit it. What's wrong with my camera? Too bad he can't skydive. I wish I could ragdoll. I wish I had a parachute on me. I wish I could place the lift in the air right now. Hey, I landed on the lift. Anyways, that's gonna be it for today's video. Hopefully you enjoyed. I'm not gonna be doing any survival because I sort of broke survival. And, yeah, that's gonna be it for today's video. Bye!